Okay, let me make sure Rhodes is working. Fantastic. Welcome to some World of Tanks gameplay. I haven't actually been playing for a while, or twitching for a while, because it's just been crazy. This month has been insane. You know, my mother's moving house, so it's my job to do everything. You know, as his firstborn son. Got to. So, I've been playing a bit of World of Tanks. It's a great free-to-play game, and I played it since the beta, so I've decided to get myself a T-34. I've never played the Soviet line, so I'm just up to the T-70, and I thought I'd have a play and, you know, get destroyed. Looks like I've managed to get 9 followers in my absence, which is pretty good. Here we go. Okay, so the T-70 is a tier 3 light tank, but I've got good frontal armor because it's sloped. And I'm bottom tier here on Muravanka. Good, just checking all the metals. Okay, so what to do in this battle? Let's move to capture their base. Let's even check what gun I've got on this one. I think I've got top tier gun. Sorry, mate. It's a great little free-to-play game. You see, I've got the B next to my name. That's good. That's good. I got a bit of backup. Yep. Can I help you? Just had to plug in my phone there. Sorry. good, good, good. This game's in the back. Okay, I got 4,800 credits and 318 experience, and what did I got? The Battle Buddy. Do not cause any damage to allies for 50 battles. Ah, good. So let's see, how did I go on team score? Oh, pretty mediocre, really. But I managed to get a few hits on the enemies. So I hit those two. It's just all too fast for me. Now, I'm going to have a look at my tank. Yep, I've got that. Okay, I've got that one there. And I'm researching for the T-80. Okay. Or battle. I'm not actually playing with a premium account. Haven't had a premium account for a while, so it's just free to play. Just free to play.
Oh boy.
This is coffee, nothing exciting. What's this button do? Oh, these are tanks I was comparing. Oh, we won't look at them. Oh, yep, he's still online. So I like to get the T-34 because it's just a famous Soviet tank from World War II. And the big advantage it had was the sloped armor. So because the armor was sloped at an angle, when the shells hit, it had effectively graded length. So you got 45 millimeters, but if it's going straight through, you're going to have a greater amount of penetration that's required to get through that armor. And that was quite innovative at the time. Seems like common sense to all of us who are, you know, playing tank games every day. But, you know, in World War II, it made it nearly unpenetrable by a lot of standard tanks. I'm just playing on the American server here. I got a bit of time to wait. Usually doesn't take more than 2 minutes to get a game.
Oh boy, I'm getting tired.
It's already 10 o'clock. Come on, what are you doing? Give me a match. There we go, just had to ask nicely. Okay, I'm near bottom tier again. Highway, standard battles, this is an American map. It's one of the, well, it's a newer map since when I first played the game. I'm not really that familiar with it. I know there's there's a town to one side, there's planes to the other, if you have planes, you can much more decimate it. I usually go down here. I'm going to go up here this time. Let's see if I can... get some spotting done. Yep. Okay, up there. Wife and I, or the whole family and I, have been doing this keto diet for a couple of months now, and it's been going really, really well. Really well. I've got a video on my Heiser Says channel where I just talk about our journey, all the research we did. But it's crazy. I got what I'm down like 14 kilos, my wife's down 20, sister's down, her sister's down 20, my father-in-law's now off his Instagram. It's just crazy. It is just crazy. The changes this diet can make, which is just high fat and all good animal meat, and very low carbs, very low carbs. But I tell you, you start doing videos about keto and and criticizing vegetarianism, oh boy, they get pissed off, I tell you. All of these vegos treat it like a religion. Here we go. Let's go. Wasn't fast enough. So the advantage is this gun has fairly decent penetration and my armor at the front is good, but my side armor is just garbage. My gun's depression isn't very good either. So we'll find some maybe get a bit of cover. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's what I get for sitting on top of a bloody hill trying to take a shot. That was just stupid. That was just stupid. Okay. We go back to the garage. Okay. I might do my Nash horn. Although this is a tier... Was it tier 6? German tank destroyer? And I'll just do that, because I'm working up the German tank destroyer line. Just gotta wait. We've just gotta wait for the random battle to start. I could play on the Australian server, but I didn't transfer my account, and since this is one I've had since the beta on the US server, it's got, you know, more stuff on it. I set up an Australian one, but I find I have trouble getting matches there too. Apparently they've introduced bots. Okay, Sand River. Now this is an interesting one. This is an interesting one. Again, I'm, you know, near the bottom of the tier spread. Now this is a great tank. It's kind of like a glass cannon, pretty much. It's got great firepower, but is that rendered properly? There we go. But its armor is pretty much non-existent. And you're looking at, you know, World of Tanks. They've updated it to version 1. You can see how the graphics are fantastic. I'll follow these guys and try and provide some support to them. Got a camo net and binoculars on this tank. Win is impossible. Shots in this one. Got him. Oh, type 54-8 is over there. Let's see if he's coming out of here. Let's wait. We'll wait and see. Oh, damn it. Get those guys. You know you want to get them. Look, they're just sitting there. You're gonna... You can shoot them, mate. You can shoot them. Come on. Come on. Let's keep an eye out. No one spotted me. That other flank is okay. He's just at the range of my gun. Attention to H4. Oh, he wants him to scout somewhere else. Oh, we got one of our guys. Got revenge for you, mate. I got revenge for you. He was just the range of my guns. Okay, so I've got no one to spot for me on this side. I've got no one to spot. I need spotting. Oh, look at the lovely bird. Shots into those guys over there if I can. Very good. So I quite like this tank. This is, but you have to be dependent on other people to spot for you. That's the problem.
Enemy armor is damaged.
KV2, where's that? range of my... my glide down about a little bit. There. See if I can get a shot on that KB-2. The T-34 is going to get it. It's a good strategy. Going up there, I think I'll do that again. I think you've got good people that were spotting for you. So playing down here, I'm pretty useless. If anyone gets a shot into me, I'm gone. That's my mission. Top player survive. I think I'll be the top player on my team. Well, of course, 1,000 damage is pretty good. Victory, yes! Okay, and I got Masterclass 3. Right, and 5 for effect. 980 for experience. Yeah. Just came in there. So that was good. Pretty happy with that. I got 3 pounds in that bloody Hellcat. Great. And the other battle, I think we lost it. So, back to my T-70. Checking on the stability of my stream, that's going well. Problem is these lower tier games take a bit longer to get the experience, and I don't want to spend money. Oh no, I mean a bit longer to get matches. Okay, good, good, good. One here. Now I can drive up to the road and try to peek over and get some spotting. I might do that. I might see if I can do some spotting. My tank is, it's okay, but it's not quite fast enough. Yeah, look at that. Someone got me. doing a run. I'm doing a run. This is stupid. This is stupid. Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? Yeah, that was stupid. Yeah. Oh, look at all the gold they were firing at me. Yeah, nah, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, I'll go back to my... What else will I battle with now? What else? I'll go another Nashorn. Why not? Why not? Okay, bottom three again on Redshire. I don't know these maps well enough. I'm not playing this game as much as other people. Okay, oh, is this the one with the castle? Yes, it is. I had some. I think if I go this way, I can find some sniping positions with some cover. I feel bad for throwing away my tank in the last game. Okay. Three from the bottom. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. AV-85.
Chris, region damage. We're stuck here. We've put out the flames.
Okay, that was a mistake. What am I doing? What am I doing? Running around here like bloody. I'm not a medium tank. You're anti-tank for him. What the hell are you doing? Get some cover. Get back. Snipe. Shit. Okay. Whoa, that flank has been decimated. Someone spotted me. Oh!
This vehicle's had it.
Okay. Back to the garage. Oh, and they won that game. Like, what? I got a mastery how the hell did I get a mastery badge? Class 3, what did I get it for? Oh, spotting! Because I spotted all of them, I got a mastery badge when I just drove over and did nothing. Oh, that's funny. That is funny. Ha! Oh well. I didn't do too well in that game, going forward. It's probably not the right thing to do. Okay, oh, I'm getting tired. Few more games. Just checking on a few things. Good, it's all working. Oh good, the frame rate seemed to be working fine. Oh, I guess it is 10:40. What am I doing, Florian? What are you doing? You gotta go to bed soon. So I'm negative 1,417 hours to reach my goal. Well, I have been pretty slack on Twitch, haven't I? Been doing daily YouTube uploads on my Heiser Says channel. So I haven't really been gaming much. I learned how to weld yesterday. Stick welding. I had to weld together parts of a trailer. A terrible job I did. Hopefully it'll hold for getting on the back of a pickup truck, but definitely something I'd recommend learning. It's a useful skill. Oh, come on. Am I going to have to wait forever to get a game here? Again, shaking from the bottom. Okay. An encounter battle. Okay. Way to get over here. Yes, there is. Okay, I'm gonna go up here and try and go up that hill there. See if I can get some spotting. Oh, I can't because I'm just low tier. I could provide support. Why is it rigged?
Time to roll
out. Okay. Isn't enough. This would be a good spot for a tank destroyer, I reckon. The problem is my crew isn't experienced enough for me to tell if I've been spotted. Well, why not? I'll go up there. Lost one tank.
Periscope is damaged.
Oh, good, good, good. Got a spotting. Okay. Okay, my periscope. That gun depression just isn't enough on this tank. Yep. Go on the other side of the hill. Wait here. I'm just gonna wait here. The best I can do is spot him if he's coming in. Okay, my tracks. Pretty good with my spotting in that game. There we go. Another side, yes it is. Come on, wait. Go.
Penetration.
Come on. Oh, I got a kill. Got a Class 2 mastery. 8,000 credits and 383 experience. I spotted those two guys. Spotting damage. Got a hit. Good. How did I go on the team? Oh, number 3. I'm happy with that, considering I was the third bottom tank. There we go. How am I going with my research? Oh, I can research the T-80. Should I do it? I'll do one more game in this one. I don't want to have to use any of my free experience on it. Okay, that was fun. I enjoyed that. So I played the map and was spotting, so that's good. Oh, I'm running out of coffee. Okay. So it's keeping that funnel armor faced at the enemy. That's what it is. And when it's not moving, she's got good camouflage. I think this will have to be my last game for the night. It's coming at 11 o'clock. I've got a lot of stuff to do tomorrow. I had premium at a previously before because I bought all those premium tanks. I don't know what happened. I think I got a whole lot of gold or something. Okay. Castle again. And I'm third from the bottom. Okay. Okay, we're playing on the south map. I can go there and maybe get some, or I can try and get here, left hand side. Let's see if we get them to go around. Why not? That's better than these early games, if you all go on one side, flank, and decimate them and sweep around. See if that happens. I mean, you can. So when you get up to that hill there, get in some cover. At least here we can take out some of their tanks. Okay, so looks like most of us are coming this way. Let's see if this works. Just don't have the power to get up there. Okay, 14 TP on the Polish tanks. Yeah, I think that's a popular spotting position there. Base. Shit. They done the exact opposite of us. kidding, they all went the other way. Well, this is not working. Oops! I lost us the match! Shit! Shouldn't have followed my advice. Okay, I'll do one more game. One more game. I can't finish the night on a loss. So much for all going up one side. That was just crazy. I'm just going to be quiet and not give any advice anymore. Bloody hell. Oh, well. They all did the same thing. They all went up the other side. It's funny when that happens. Oh, welcome, second viewer. I'm just working up the Soviet line. I'm playing my T-70. Come on, here we go. Let's give us a match. I remember when I was first playing in the beta of World of Tanks, my friends had been playing for a while, and they'd received, like, they got up to tier 10 tanks, and all I had was just the tier 1 German LOL tractor. I remember back then you could platoon with anyone. So we all went in a platoon, and I ended up being in a tier 10 match in my little LOL tractor, and I couldn't do any damage. And no one would shoot me because it would just cost so much. So I just was driving all around trying to shoot these mouse tanks with a tier 1 tank. I actually did a lot of spotting, so it actually went pretty well, but that was funny. Oh wow, I'm not the bottom tier. That's good. Himmelsdorf. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go to the hill. Oh. Maybe I should go to the railway line. Got no depression, so I'm not gonna go on the hill. I'll go to the railway line. You can notice the lack of depression in this tank with the gun. Just can't depress it much. Around and try and take out that arty. If the one sees some support, there's no one here. They go on the hill or what? I don't think it's spotted on the hill. There's a priest fighting that way. Just gonna wait here a little bit. Oh, M2 medium, M2 medium.
Enemy armor is damaged. Enemy armor is damaged.
Ah. See how that battle goes. Oh, guys, go back to the garage. Thank you all for joining me to play a little bit of World of Tanks. And I am going to go offline now. Good night, everyone.